The father of a murdered child who attacked the alleged killer in court last week has his sentence lowered. Nylo Lattimore's father, Antonio Hughes, was found in contempt last week and sentenced to 7 days. But today, the judge let him out 3 days early. The man he attacked, Deshaun Brown, was in court for a motions hearing. He's accused of stabbing Nylo's mother to death and throwing the toddler in the Ohio River.